Alright, Tina's offering a lit.
Oh, well, I turn on guest opportunities so often.
Well, yes, of course. Alright, surgical interns. This is your first day at New York City General Hospital. How you do today will show if you have what it takes to be interventional cardiologists. Here's our first patient. Let's get popping.
What does popping mean?
Oh, massage, volunteering already. Tell me why this file sits here and tells me this patient has hypertensive atherosclerosis. What's the move?
Files can't sit or talk, so I have to move.
Patient is scrubbed. Blood pressure is 80 over 50, heart rate 183 BPM. Ready for the cardiac angioplasty.
Thanks, Jess. Just like it. This heart, that ain't it. The stage of cardiovascular disease is dumb bad. Damn drugs.
This isn't her heart.
Vascular access catheter, suction, on the ready.
Deadass, Jess. You better catch your breath. Cassandra, you finna catch these hands. Missing basics from the patient's chart also seems known.
Dead ass.
You're getting flexed on. Did you come to your notes with percutaneous coronary intervention procedure? Because you're high-beating L's right now.
I'm dead. You were all blasted. Now call Dr. Jeffries and tell him to pull up so we got another real one in here.
Paging Dr. Jeffries to OR3.
I'm sorry, was this vocabulary in the medical notes? Because I'm really trying to understand where we are and I don't need to just keep up and I'm not sure why.
Dr. Jeffries, thank God you're here. Please scrub it. We need you stacked.
I'm washing here.
Deadass? Syracuse.